My guest today is Dr. Yejin Choi. She's a computer science professor at the University of Washington.
The current way of using GPT-4, which all that you can do is sort of a prompt engineering, and then hope that it understood what you meant. Currently, learning is unbelievably brute force, which I don't think is the correct way of doing intelligence. There must be a better solution.
Subscribe to Unconfused Me wherever you listen to podcasts.